how much core fragment ore it takes to make a core fragment. Because I got 13, but I need 20 core fragments. It seems like it's usually 2 ore to a bar, so I might need 40. We'll find out. Saying that there's lava down there, so I probably don't want to just like fall straight into the lava. But it looks like there might be core fragments in the wall. That's what it looks like to me. I don't know. And dandy flashlight. I think what I need to do is like build. Oh, there's like some weird pendulous thing out there. I don't know what that thing's doing. I kinda wanna just like dump this tombstone in here. Got so much dirt. You shouldn't do it, man. How rude. Ah, I died. Just after I got those core fragments. So I think time to make some sort of spear, or not, that's what I already have, sword, and see what, if I can make core fragments. Get out of my farm, guys, not cool. Okay, so let's do it and do it and do it and do it again. How do I make a core fragment, I wonder? Tech drive. Interesting. I feel like I need this. I thought there was an axe at the moment. I don't see one now. It's a hammer. It's a spear. This? Ah, scythe. inflicted. I like the big sword. Well, let's try this axe and a shield and see what we get from it. I guess I can make the sword too. I can make all of them. Bring them all and see what happens. Okay. So, equip these. How does this work where I like to put the yeah, put it in here somewhere? Both the axe and the shield, or am I just like stupid? It's gotta be, right? I feel like I'm definitely missing something about how to do this. Both! Oh, now I have it. How did that happen? Do I have corn? Or corn seeds, rather? I have corn. Traditional pants. Looks like I may not have corn seeds. Diamonds. Grow all my wheat. Okay, so let me see if I can remember how it is. Oh, it's just over here. So I probably don't want to just like jump in that. I mean, it'd be funny, but. Delicious things. Okay, let's see if I can activate this and then... No. I failed. Oh well. Just a little bit poisoned. have some more rope. Or get attacked while I'm on the crafting screen by evil snails. Okay, so let's craft some rope. That's not the crafting screen at all. Combat in this game, it's not even funny. I just let them like ram into me. Oh man, you're all so jealous. Ah. Unintentional falling. So many bats! Oh my god! Oh, that worked out so well. So, I don't know that I love the axe and the shield. They're easier to hit within the spear, but not loads easier. I think, as much as I thought the spear was an improvement, the answer might just be this big sword. Seems like it. I mean, this sword is pretty cool looking. Gotta say. Fits my character. That's why I used the rope last time. Oh. It's the little things. Like, just falling down pits for no good reason. It's like, don't leave pits like that just around your farm, okay?